There's something about love that inspires people to employ words like always and forever. Throughout the ages, lovers have penned poems to one another featuring terms like boundless, deathless, and everlasting. And yet, couples break up, marriages end, the heart strays. Upon closer inspection, the human experience of love is unworthy of the words we use to describe it. Even so, we cannot stop ourselves from continually reaching for this ideal. There's something embedded deep in the soul of humankind that longs for eternal connection and intimacy. We are so insistent on this hope that traditional wedding vows close with "till death do us part," because that's the biggest we know how to promise. But by sending Jesus into this world, God gave us the kind of love that will not end in death. For I am sure that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. Through Jesus, the divide between heaven and earth was mended. He was the King who did not come to judge, but who came to love and to restore. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have love.